smell. What do you smell now? Say, tell me.
Urine.
Urine.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you are sleeping in this place. Smelling the urine all the time. Weather is very cold. No food. No even bathroom to do anything. This is not life. This is not life. And we didn't expect to find Europe like this. Sure.
Sure, I'm not seeing a future. And if I stay, I will die. Anyone will die. But to die normally and to die by affecting or by punishment of people, this is a point. I will try in Europe, at least if I get a chance, maybe 90% of family, at least they will live in peace. Maybe if any country accept me here also, I do my best to be more successfully and to help my family, they are living in Sudan.
C'est très compliqué. On est partagé entre les deux, un sentiment d'humanité, de fraternité, d'empathie pour ces populations. Et puis à côté de ça, c'est vrai que c'est insupportable aussi, au quotidien. Les images sont là pour nous montrer, c'est pas...
L'évacuation sans hébergement, ça donne du jeu de chat et de la souris. Ensuite, on ne sait pas où vont se reconstituer les campements.